Hello class 3. So our today's topic is types of operating system. But before going to start our today's topic, let me tell you about graphical user interface. The short form of graphical user interface is GUI. So this makes the user to just click on some option buttons, menus, icons, toolbar, or other control to accomplish any task. It provides a graphical oriented way to interact with the system. For example, all versions of Windows are GUI based. So now let me start our today's topic. As you can see in your screen, operating system is broadly classified into two types. One is single user, another one is multi-user. You have to remember this. So a single user operating system is a system in which only one user can access the computer at a time. And single user operating systems are usually meant for home use. Some example you can see in your screen: Windows 7, Mac OS, Macintosh operating system, and Windows 8. So these are the few examples of single user operating system. Next is multi-user operating system. Multi-user operating system allows many users to use some computer at the same time or at different times. Therefore, this main computer is attached to many other computers. Few examples of multi-user operating system are Windows, NT, Unix, and Linux. So these are the few examples of multi-user operating system. Multi-user operating system are used in offices and big organizations like hospitals and railway stations. So in our next class, we will know more about operating system. Till then, thank you.